So do you still call it take two if the first time you recorded this, you forgot to actually hit the record button? I'm not sure. But a quick note, you might want to go ahead and double check what you've recorded before you start packing up everything that you tried to record. This is inventory number 3. Let's start right there. That's the big baby. That is our solar powered battery regenerator. It folds up like a briefcase. It is incredible. It's got some alligator clips that you can clip directly to your car battery and recharge that if you need to. And down there you got a female cigarette lighter adapter, and it also comes with a male cigarette light adapter. Now everything we have that we're taking with us can be plugged into either the car or to this. Recharge it real quick. Some of our more high-tech devices, some of them aren't very high-tech, but I like them. This one we're going to call high-tech. This is a solar-powered, rechargeable SteriPin. There's a little glass tube there. You stick that in the water, hit the button, and it automatically kills germs and bacteria. All of them. Okay, not all of them. 99.99999% of them. Of course, they have to state that. Some nice little case, everything. We carry that with us everywhere. Some of the lower end things, nice pair of binoculars. Gotta have those. Gerber. Only reason I'm sticking that in here is because I forgot to put it in the tools, but that also goes with us everywhere we go. What do we got down here? Oh, those are my speakers for our Zune. Papa Zune. This is one of our two Zunes. It contains every single bit of music that we own and probably 150 of our favorite movies. Above that, we have our Canon SureShot. You would be amazed at the pictures this thing can take. It's just incredible. And my wife, Cynthia, of course, she's the still picture photographer, and she's incredible at it. What we got here? That is a backup hard drive for our computer. Can you believe how small that thing is? Cynthia showed that to me, and I swear I thought that she bought me a cigar case. I'm like, well, what the heck is this for? Our mouse, an extra battery for our computer, and in that bag right there are all the adapters and all the plugs and telephone cables and everything you can think of. Everything, mind you. Like I said, everything that we own can either be plugged into the car or plugged into a wall. Now, another very, very important thing is our computer, our laptop. This is our lifeline to the world. This is how we're going to keep in contact with everyone, update the websites, and everything else. Conduct our business with the banks, so on and so on. If we lose this, I won't necessarily say we're gone, we're dead, because that's what the backup hard drive is for. I didn't even know what a backup hard drive was. Oh, real quick, forgot about this guy. The solar-powered motion detector security light. We'll set that baby up in our camp. A little animal or person comes running across our camp. The baby's gonna bright up brighter than day. It's amazing how bright this thing gets. All of this and what we're going to consider our high-tech devices. And some of them are really cool. Half of them I didn't even realize existed before we started this. More inventory to come.